How do museums reflect the culture of their city? Learn how an African-American community came back to life in Charlotte.
I thought, holy moly, this is not gonna work.
The new home of a private art collection in Philadelphia.
Completely and utterly different.
And how an architect broke all the rules in Kansas City.
It's working.
It's working.
Art spaces on the next episode of Cool Spaces.